Hello, everybody. Welcome back to High Functioning Gaming. So the last video started going back, doing a lot of these shrine, proving ground shrines, and I'm gonna be figured I'd keep doing those. The original plan was to do a whole bunch of those, knock them out on the 4th of July, but my energy levels for that was such that I was pretty much in a sleep deprived stupor all day. Okay, so what happens if these get tripped? Does it drop a boulder? It does. Probably should have course, one thing is going to be a bit tricky is going to be getting past that without tripping it. There we go. Nope. So much for that. Why waste durability when I could just do that? Go ahead, do it. Do it! I dare you! Oh boy, free arrows! Crap. My nab! Gotcha! Okay, so spikes actually add a good amount. Well, good for what I'm working with here. So what does this do? Oh, okay. Well, that worked out pretty well. Captain Construct 2. No, there isn't. That's really disappointing. You know, I really wish you would leave behind the loot when it would return your gear to you. Remember, folks, weapons in shrines get restocked after the Blood Moon. Although the gemstones, oddly enough, don't. Don't worry about it, Link. Sound of that one. Right, sometimes find that it was covering something up. Like what, a pianta? Pianta, how it's pronounced. Johnny number 5 is not alive. No. Link not here. Alright. Better leave him alive for a little bit. kind of need those arrows. And just one? I get why it was called short circuit. The idea was that you'd be able to use those metal plates to shock the darn thing. Woohoo! What? Huh? How? Okay, so he's got a shock emitter. Just need you to hold still for a little second. I was hoping there'd be a Captain Construct 2, but no luck. Huh. And what's in this one? Sell it. When you've got the rubber set upgraded at least twice, you have no use for something like that. Actually, I should say upgraded at least three times. With it being low gravity, I'm not so sure movement speed's gonna help a whole lot. Might as well try, though. I was expecting to get a bow. Okay, so much for that. Hello. That's why. I don't think so. Mine now. That's gonna be a bit of a problem. Bombs away! You gotta be kidding me. I'm well aware of how crazy this idea is, but that soldier construct down there is gonna be really freaking dangerous. There we go. Okay, so that weapon it had, it's gonna be pretty freaking dangerous with it. I suppose I should say because of it. Thank you. Oh, there's the straggler. Let's see. Yeah. Or any other proving ground shrines up in the sky. Well. Did say it was called infiltration. Thank you. count. Eh, second thought. Okay, how the heck did any of them even see me? Crap. Crap. Well, it could have been done a bit more smoother, but eh, it worked. What the heck? Ow. That one's gonna suck. I can feel it. But I'm sure this one's going to be smashing! Oh crap, forgot the movement speed buff. Yeah, just in case it wasn't obvious, I don't use food buffs a whole lot, so I tend to forget about playing them. So, who's first? Okay, so maybe that was a bad choice. Should have started with him. No, you can't have my soldier horn. It's mine. That's mine too. Detroit? Smash! Oh, come on! Thank you. wanted to bust up that pillar to drop all of them into the water, but I guess that wasn't going to happen. Not without any explosives, anyway. Okay, how the heck... Oh, wait. Ascend. Ooh, that's a good one. With how long it's probably going to take to do that last one, I think I'll end the video here. As always, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I'll catch you in the next video. But until then, take care.